Good morning. Welcome back to my adventures here in Skyrim. I don't know what I'm gonna do today, but I'm here in my house. How's it going? Everything going okay with you? I hope so. We got Farkas. He's helpful, but he's a douche. I've got my amazing girlfriend with me this morning.
Morning, guys. Happy Cinco de Mayo.
It is May 5th when I'm recording this.
So, fun fact. For us Americans, it's a day to get drunk and to eat tacos and eat Mexican
food. It's an excuse, not a day.
Well, just let me finish.
You're trying to cover up the overarching.
You didn't let me finish.
But everyone knows it's just a day that...
Never mind.
The Mexican heritage.
That's what I was going to say to you. Freaking brutally interrupted.
Okay, what were we going to say?
I'm not going to say that, so never interrupt me. Saying it's an excuse for us Americans to get drunk and eat tacos and whatnot, when in actuality it's a horrible day in Mexico.
It's not a horrible day in Mexico. It's a day of celebrating death, if I'm not mistaken.
I think Cinco de Mayo was like when the 5th of May was when they split from like some sort of power or something like that.
Obviously, no.
Yeah. It's their version of our Independence Day.
Was it?
Yes.
I don't remember hearing that.
Are you going to get rid of Farkas this episode?
Nope. I have no idea what I'm going to do. I could go do... I'm not going to do the storyline right now. Collect debts. Who's that for, though? Thieves Guild? Yeah, Thieves Guild. Oh yeah, I was gonna do stuff for the Dark Brotherhood. We're just gonna go straight to Riften this time.
Forming the Dawn God.
Night.
Vampire hunters or something. Can you go to Fort Riften?
Are you
in
Riften?
Yeah.
Please. Please, I need but a septum. A septum is all I ask. Is that so bad? I can't take this place anymore. The trees, all the colors, but the city's so dark. Why? It makes no sense.
You make no sense.
Actually, that was kind of poetic.
I run the meat and produce stand at the market. Come by and see me if you want some of the fresh food.
Let's see if I can do this without triggering everything and it blowing up in my face. I'll do another quick save.
Nobody needs you. Nobody wants you. That, my darlings, is why you're here. Why you will always be here. Until the day you come of age and get thrown into that wide, horrible world. Now, what do you all say?
We love you, darling. Thank you for your kindness.
That's better. Now scurry off, my little gutter snipes.
Was she really a bad person? Has anyone ever questioned, was Gerald, or whatever her name is,
her? Is that her right there?
I think that's her.
Hold on. Are you sure?
And she's going to sleep.
She's right there.
To be very, very quiet.
Marcus. Okay, dude. I'm in here. Okay, maybe I should get rid of you. I'm getting tired of having to deal with another companion that's just always in the way.
Yeah, take him back.
I don't know. I like having a companion. I like having the enemies.
Get Lydia.
Yeah, but Lydia's gonna do the exact same thing.
She's not as annoying as fucking Marcus.
Oh, she kind of is. Ooh, can I pickpocket? My pickpocketing skills are not great.
Well, you're gonna kill her anyways.
The odds of me... It's 50... Now it's like she's just sleeping in her bed for the rest of her days.
I'll pickpocket from her.
Oh, wait, The Legend of the Red Eagle. I think that's where you can find that
weapon. You gotta leave. One bounty was added to you.
And that's because I stole.
Or was it because you killed her?
No, it's because I stole the book. It wasn't because I killed her. No. I was sneaking because of that. It's because I stole the book.
Well, get out of there. They're gonna start attacking you.
I thought the Red Eagle was actually a weapon that you could find in the game. I swore that was a thing.
Well, get out. They're about to attack you.
Oh, fine. Yeah, I knew it was. Okay, kids. Get out of my way!
Oh. You have committed crimes against Skyrim and your people. What say you in your defense?
I stole.
Come on, I'll pay. It's just one gold.
I didn't kill her, I swear to God, but I did steal.
Smart man. Now, come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods, and you'll be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course.
Ooh, one whole gold piece.
I didn't kill her. No one saw that. So.
Go back.
I'm going back.
Keep those coin purses.
It's right here.
Now don't steal a book.
But I'm gonna steal
it. Honey!
Damn shame.
Honey!
Everyone's back to sleep.
I cannot best you.
I'm not doing anything.
Why is there a guard in here?
Victory is yours! I submit!
Fuck you, Farkas.
Alright, Farkas.
I submit!
She's gonna come running through that door. Gotta go and move quick. Come on. Anything else in here? No.
Is your body gone?
Nope, it's like she was sleeping the whole time. She's just really, really, really tired.
And you got everything off of her person?
Yeah, I didn't need it. I'm just prolonging this for no reason.
Victory is yours! I submit!
I'm not doing anything to you, so you can stop running around.
Victory is yours! I submit!
Stop submitting, bitch!
Okay, now, what's the thing? Should I... fast travel? Do I have to... what's in that? Oh, all the way over here in Windhelm, I gotta tell that she's dead. Yep.
Still no email from her.
Really, Amalia? Thanks for doing your job.
Tomorrow morning?
No, because she's working.
It's Friday, though.
Doesn't
she work from home on Fridays?
Well, we're all the kind. Is she, you know? I knew you could do it. I just knew it. I knew the Dark Brotherhood would save me. Here, just like I promised, this should fetch you a nice price. Thank you. Thank you again.
What did he get you?
Heirloom? You gave me an heirloom? You gave me a fucking plate. Fuck
you,
your
got a plate.
Your plate is gonna stay here forever. I don't need your plate.
What happens if you drop it and then you break? Does it break?
Oh.
It's gonna stay here in this horrible place for a couple more years. I still think you should get rid of Orcus.
I'm debating on it. I kind of might, because... But at the same time, I like when enemies start focusing on Farkas and not me.
Well, then get somebody else.
Well, but see, it doesn't matter who I choose. They're going to be still the same AI companion.
So you're just going to run around with the douche all the time?
You can do the same.
No. But we have Vilkas. Vilkas is a little bit better than Farkas.
How?
Twins. And he's got a lot better armor.
There's like so much, there's a few quest lines and missions.
What about the graveyard?
One over there?
Yeah. That's a mission, isn't it?
Oh, there is the smiths and the shops over here. I forgot about that.
Everyone says Yorlin Greyman needs the metal hammer. Of course, don't let my words cut you deep. I've just been working the forge too hard. Trying to set this sword right. Jarl wants it to look like an ancient blade. High Queen Freydis ruled over Windhelm in the Second Era, and her sword is legendary. Getting the real sword would be even better than making a copy, but no one wants to risk getting it from its resting place. If you find that sword, traveler, I'd be grateful.
Well, I guess I got another side quest to do.
Every bit as sharp as what you'll find in Whiterun. I respect Yorland, but he has the good fortune to work the Skyforge. Something about the fires. Their steel just holds tighter. If that makes any sense.
I was hoping to ask if I could... Oh, I already got this.
The finest weapons and armor.
Stop! This one.
Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Guys, he's being rude. Stop it! Just do it! Let me do it.
Oh! Which ones do I have on right now? Braces? Of what? I just have regular gauntlets, even though I can easily can still improve them, and then, hold on, 30, and what do you got? 20, but one-handed attacks do 30% more damage. That's really, really cool and nice, and, I use the one-handed weapon, too. Smithing. Fuck, dude. Wait, hold on. Oh shit, I can't even afford it even if I wanted to. Doesn't even matter.
See these troubles as business. This is a labor of honor. To bring Ulfric his rightful glory, I would hammer 1,000 shields. Sure as bones, I might just have to. Don't forget, you find Queen Freydis' sword, I'll reward you.
Forget, Does it go? What happens after exquisite? Is it legendary? Or no, it goes exquisite and then flawless and then legendary. Damn. I'm debating on whether or not I should make a new helmet and whatnot, that way I can improve everything.
Everyone says Yordle and Greymane is the best smith in Skyrim.
Yep. I'm walking away from you. Yep. That's your conversation, not mine. There's the Elder Scroll. Fucking thing weighs like 20 pounds.
If the guards would listen to Viola, they'd have caught the butcher by now.
Who's the butcher? Alright, we're up here in Windhelm area. Oh yeah, that was me. That story guy. That you guys got that quick.
What story?
Me killing her. No, we're gonna go this way.
Oh babe, you're in Windhelm.
I know. And he heard the story about me killing.
No, I asked you if you were in Riften. You're like, yep.
When did you guys get that?
Right when you walked in the building. I don't think I've ever been here before. No effing way, dude. It's a shrine of Talos?
This is a shrine of Talos that sits right here in front of Windhelm. I've crossed this area a few times. Oh shit, there's a dragon off in the distance. I might have to go get it. Anyways, I passed this statue of going across that bridge down the. Hey, look, there's Farkas. Hey, Farkas. Anyways. I've passed this area multiple times in 2011, 2012, and I never knew this statue was here. I never knew this statue was right here.
What?
What?
You didn't know that?
Okay, you're over dramatic when you're acting surprised.
No, I am surprised.
No, that was kind of sounds like an over dramatic. What?
It's not over dramatic. You're over dramatic.
Is this a sword? Alright, I hope that dragon's still over there because I'm gonna go get it. Yeah, it's still over there. Cool. These fish swim above water. I'm gonna say it. Are they Jesus fish? Who knows?
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. Yeah, got this note. Don't know? Creepy fella, black old, couldn't see his face. Paid me a pretty sum to get that into your hands, though.
Oh, this is the black hand. This is the Dark Brotherhood. And says, we know, right? Right?
What you're doing.
Is this Alduin? Raising up another one.
Orthanax.
No. Was it? It looked like it. That looked like Alduin over there. Where'd you go? Well then. Yes, you're a fire-breathing dragon, so good to know. Do I have any more resist to fire, or did I get rid of all of them?
Just fire, use them.
Something I can use this on. Two-handed, extended, cure, slow damage. I one-handed. Gotta do it. So I'm going up against him. I did not save before I came up here to him, so whoops.
You could probably
click
save right now.
Probably, I'm going to. I just need to find something that I can attach to my blade that's gonna be useful. Enough. Farkas, where the fuck are you, dude? Are you shitting me, dude? You're like nowhere near me right now. Make me fight this guy on my own, and I probably am not gonna win. Thank you. Why the fuck is he flying away, bro? I'm over here. No. Why are you the fuck over here? I didn't say you could fly away from me. Oh man. Drop to the ground. There you go. Oh, now you show up, Farkas. Thanks for showing up at the end. You're really good at that. Supposed to be going. What's over here? Oh, is that the sword? Okay, let's go find that sword. I guess that's where we're going. There is an ice cream in the van, isn't it? Where'd you go? Are you shitting me, dude? I didn't know there was a dynamic weather system like this. But maybe I just don't remember the rain or the thunder happening too often. Did I pick a bad time? Turing Hills Cape. does Lightning Bolt really not do as much as I thought it was doing? 20. That's 25%. That's probably one of the reasons why, because I don't have that one set up. Is he still just taking these like a I'm probably gonna be over encumbering him. Shit. Ooh, amethyst. Cool. What is my weight? I'm okay still. Before I go that way, who's this way? That's why his destruction is still only at 37. It's still low. Sorry, I'm just looking at how many more levels I have to deal with and go through, probably. Thank you. Get the fuck out of here. That's why I quick saved before I did that, right? Why? Does it always do that? Does it always fucking do that, dude? It takes me back to the entrance of it. I don't get it. Come on. stuff at all. So I know I'm just gonna unfavorite those. Back through here and readjusting what's in my favorites and what I don't need in my favorites. It's not much, but it'll do. Potions, I don't think I have many that I... Okay, that one I'll keep. Those are backups in case I need to immediately just... favorites should be set up. Okay, so we're going to put, where is it? Alright, now that that's reset, let's continue on. I'm sorry that took me longer than necessary. Cool. And magic writ regenerates 8% faster. That's a little better. Nothing else in here? Is that it? That was all that was in here? And I'm just wasting my time now? Alright, just wasting my time. My bad. Alright, let's move on. out of here. Okay, I'm taking the long way. No, not really, I'm just going this direction. We'll get there when we get there. I'm starting to become like a lightning mage, and it's kind of cool. It's kind of cool. Thor just fucking got right in my way, bro. Are you serious? That would have been a cool cinematic thing, but no. Go say hi. this way. Farkas, where the fuck did you go, you dumb motherfucker?
There you are. You puny weakling.
I feel like Emperor Palpatine right now. So you're just gonna stay up there and not come and look for me? Oh no, he's actually coming down to see, and we're... This is a little bit bigger of a place than I remember it to be. Sweet! You guys doing with this Imperial on the table, huh? Oh shit, master lock. Right, I'm gonna get this. Breaks instantly. I'm not gonna waste my time on master locks because I do not have enough lock picks to even deal with that right now. Have blacksmithing potions that I can use, but I don't want to use them unless I have all the stuff I want to use. Does that make sense?
kill you.
You, man. Fucker. Just doesn't load you where you quick saved. It only loads you where it doesn't auto save or heart save. Only. First off, where the fuck is Farkas, dude? Finally, you show up, fucker. Anything else in here that I'm missing? died, the silver hands probably aren't even a thing anymore. Cool. What's this camp over here? What is this? Don't need it. Oh yeah, there's a secret here. It's a little one. Hi, little one. What is this place? Mara's Iden? What's going on in here? God, I'm so glad I didn't just contact vampirism. You don't mess with the vampires, dude. Unless you want vampirism. Fucking Farkas, man, it's pushing. Actually, so this guy's the smuggler, and the vampires came in here and just wrecked his shit, dude. Look, he's dead. And they murdered whoever else was here with him, too. Wow. I don't think there's anything over here, but I'm gonna go. Oh, here's a chest. Wait, that Rin Tin Tin Tickety Tick. Are you telling me I've been carrying three of these things for no reason? Hold on. Wait. Oh, I can take it and it just automatically restores it. Oh. Got it. Thank you. let's get out of here. Don't ever have to come back here ever again. Okay. We're still heading that direction.
Ow!
Good job, Parkus. Why does it sound like there's a dragon flying nearby? Maybe I'm hearing things. I grabbed everything from in here, so I don't need to do anything else in there. What are these? Leeks? Heard you. I don't see you. Hey, it's a giant. What's a giant doing just walking out here by its lonesome? You friendly? Hey, it's a friendly giant, dude. Is this normal? Why is there just a... Hey, Varkus. Why is there just a random friendly giant walking around? Was this originally part of the game? Someone let me know down in the comments. Was this original? Was this supposed to be just a random occurrence? Because that's Windhelm right over there. Well, bye, guy. Nice knowing you. Nice seeing you. Is this where the witch is? Farkus, you gonna leave me alone? Leave me by myself to do this again? now you show up, Farkas. Thanks. Cool. Hi, guy. Are you friendly to me, too? Okay, I'm not gonna question that anymore. Maybe it's just by chance. Oh, here's the orcs camp over here. Did you see all that lag right now? That was nuts. Oh my god, I forgot the name of this place.
This stronghold belongs to the orcs. Your kind are unwelcome. This is our stronghold. Here, we are free to live as Malakath intended, away from the prying eyes of the Nords. You're not an orc or blood kin, so stay out. We only help our own.
So if I was an orc and I came up to them, they would be a little bit more friendly towards me and probably want me to join their encampment, right?
There are a few great strongholds worthy to talk about. Dushnik Yar, Mor Khazgur, Narzalbur, and Lagerspur. He is the Daedric Lord of the Orcs, the keeper of the Sworn Oath and the Bloody Curse. We live by his code and follow his teachings. An outlander like you wouldn't understand. We've heard whispers of an enchanted pair of gauntlets, hidden and protected by dangerous men, beasts, or worse. They are called the Forge Master's Fingers. Bring them to our chief, and he will decide if you are worthy to be bloodkin to the orcs. We will see.
Well, can I at least come up? There we go. Narzalbur. And there's the mine back there that has a lot of good material in that mine. I wonder if I can just jerry-rig my way up in there.
Thank you.
Hey guys, I'm already here. Probably gonna kill me though if they see me. Just want to discover your mind. What's with the lag, bro? No, we're leaving. I don't need to be here right now. I don't want anything. I'm leaving. Dude, we're leaving. You know what? If it's starting to do that, it's probably time for a hard save. Be on the safe side. Is this the Cave of Wonder? Let's go find this blade real quick and then we'll take it back to Windhelm. Give it to the blacksmith. Oh shit, are we dealing with Falmor? Farkas, you gawk, sucker fucker! Man, you fucking pushed me in front of him. Come on, Farkas. Come on, get this guy and they fucking disappear. About to die. God damn it, man. How did I miss him?
Oh,
change your resistance to fire potions.
Tired of overpowered enemies, it feels like, dude. And I'm playing this on fucking normal, dude. So, that means they adapt with you. Where'd he go? Farkas, you stupid fuck! Oh my god, Farkas, you're retarded. Sorry, I know nobody likes using that word. Farkas, 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 Farkas. You gonna get up and do something, buddy? Just gonna sit there and lie there the whole time.
Let's to attack at this point.
Dude, I'm nowhere near where I need to be still to find this item. Oh shit, we're here? I sort of remember what this place is. Better not be an enemy in here. Corundum. Cool. Nothing else in this little area before I leave. Disenchanter. Keen enchanter, I mean. Alright, let's finally go back to Windhelm so I can give him back his sword.
Never should have come here.
Oh, hi. Shit, I didn't know you were here. Oh! Was trying to do this before you left, but it took me longer than I was anticipating. Oh, come on. Where is it? Straight up and down? Ooh. Barkis. Thank you. All right, let's leave. I've been here too long. do we need it to be?
And then they wake us up at like 6.
Take that, take that, take that. Read that. That was nothing. Go here, do that. Click this. Move over here. Alright, so thank you everybody for joining on this adventure. Please have a good day. Please have a good night. And always, I am still hoping you're having a good life. Hopefully you'll join us in the next one. If not, thank you for joining this one. Let me go give him his sword that he's been looking for so direly.
An old Hollyfrost farm outside the city.
The Emperor's work. Look at that edge. Still shot. I'll present this to the Yara later. As for you, let me show you some smithing techniques.
Ah, cool. As long as... Oh, that's it? Mm-hmm.
Whether it's up...
No.
Just... Or a new blade. Come see me. Come on. Okay, let me just get to the end of here and then I'm gonna end it.
Be careful.
Okay. Alright, thank you again for joining. I appreciate it. Hopefully you'll join in the next one. Goodbye, everybody.